became a princess overnight. Now you gotta do it, you gotta do it right. So much to learn and sing up in the castle with my new family.
They're waiting for us.
Guys, I think we're gonna have to go to the hospital. I don't think Gerardo's okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, it has been approximately 15 minutes since I took pre-workout. My whole body's itching. I feel like I'm on fire. And I have to shit like really bad out of nowhere. I might die. Alright, anyways, ladies and gentlemen, we're back again today. However, today's a special video. Me and Ben, we're gonna be maxing out. We've been preparing all week for this. And my dumbass decided to go rock climbing yesterday. I finished my warm up, Ben. I don't know if you're gonna keep warming up. Alright, cool. Ben drugged me earlier with pre-workout, so now my whole face is itchy. No. It's not cool.
On today?
Ben's could have gone a little better. I shadow talked myself, but deep down I feel like I couldn't go past 180. Realistically, like squatting down, holy shit, I should have talked myself. My previous squat match was 250. Now look at us. 315. It's wild. Deadlift? Just I. It's alright. I'm okay with 295.
Gotta squat more. Bench I'm happy with. Deadlift? Yeah. Man hit over 200 pound squat. Very happy.
Honestly? I mean the burger no honey mother.
Gotta let the dogs breed.
Prime. Good flavor. Prime. Other not good flavor, this good flavor.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to another Energy Drink Review. We got another flavor of Prime today, orange mango. I have high hopes for this because you can't fuck up orange mango usually. But it's Prime. Who the fuck knows that? Smells pretty good. And the taste is an 8 out of 10. I think this one now is the best flavor of Prime Energy. Fuck all the others, godly. This one's pretty good.